celebrating having a kidney transplant. She was in recovery and she messaged us and chose that Katy Perry song. We had Damien, who chose that Jason Derulo tune that reminded him of his amazing colleague.